It is the hot stocks edition. Let's kick it off with Royal Caribbean. Courtney, do you trade or fade this one?
I would trade this. You've actually seen a lot of demand coming back into the cruise lines, and really the pricing power, I think, has been extremely impressive here, and I think it still has a lot of room to run, especially considering it's about a 35 to 45% discount than land-based travel, and I think you're going to continue to see that benefit them.